views were always part of news coverage, but they were clearly identified as views. What is happening now is that the views have become part of the narrative, and what is worse is from a traditional mainstream journalism point of view, the two things have happened. One is that people have themselves become journalists of sorts. Mm-hmm. Yesterday's source is today functioning like a journalist, airing views on social media. Second thing is the rise of right-wing politics also means there has been a blurring of the difference between the idea of the objective narrative and the subjective narrative, because yesterday's objective narrative based on values is being now seen as bias. Mm-hmm. I think the word create movement sounds a bit questionable to me, because if brands create movements, then they are not brands, in the corporate sense of the term. It seems as if they are artificially manipulating the idea of social movement. But they can ride social waves, they can espouse or advocate social values which are desirable, and most important, they can also, as from a corporate social responsibility perspective, engage with social movements. This is where I think brands make a decisive difference,